Kai, congratulations with your gold medal in the decathlon. A new personal best, 8,366 points this second day. Yesterday you told me it would be a difficult day. Well, how was this day?
The day was great. Until the javelin, I thought it would be easy to win gold, but then there was only 52 meters at the javelin. My personal best is 59, so I was a bit scared for the 1500.
And the 1500, how did that go?
Went well, yeah.
What was your tactic?
Just be behind the Russian and the Czech, and the time was not so important for me.
And now, this gold medal, how important is this to you?
That's very important for me. I work the whole year for this time, and now the moment is coming and I'm very happy about it.
This decathlon now, it's a personal best. Were all the events good except for the javelin, or were there some other events?
Yeah, there was the nine events was great without the javelin, and I'm very happy about it, yeah.
And now you're a European champion under 23. Well, what will be next?
Unfortunately, nothing, because as a German, we need 8,430 points to go to Moscow. So I go to a holiday.